Hello, artful kids. Today, I'm going to do a directed draw on how to draw a cute little reindeer. All right, so here we go. You need a piece of paper and a pencil, and then to color it in, you can use crayons or oil pastels or whatever you feel like using. So taking your piece of paper, now something I kind of like to do, if you just fold it in half and just do a little crease right there, just so you know kind of where the middle is. All right, that helps us out a little bit. So I know the middle is right there, and you need to start with kind of an oval shape. Now it can't be too big and can't be too small because you need to have some room below and some room on top. All right, so there's your oval. Now I'm gonna go a little bit slow so that you can do this along with me. All right, the second thing I wanna do, we're going to make our antlers. All right, so those will go out and then we'll add some, try to stagger the parts of the antler a little bit. And they don't have to be a straight line, they can kind of go that way. So there's the antler. Now let's go for the eyes. So two ovals, just like we did with the head. Let's make two little ovals there. All right, now his eye, the black parts of his eyeballs, now you can decide where you want him to look. Do you want him to look up? Then make your eyeballs up at the top. If you want him looking down towards the bottom. If you want him looking to the side, they can go to the side. I'm gonna make mine looking kind of to the side. All right, now actually you don't need to fill that in with pencil because when you color it in, you can color that in with black. So I'll just stop there. So see how he's looking to the side? Now if I made my two dark circles down there, it would look like he's looking down. All right, the next thing we're gonna make is nose. Now this is Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. That's what I'm making. If you want to make Rudolph, that's great. You can make it red. If you don't want a red nose, you can just color it in black. It's up to you. All right, so a nice circle in the middle. That's his nose. Now his mouth is usually under the nose, so we're not gonna worry about a mouth. So we just have a reindeer with eyes and a big nose there. Okay, and then now he needs a neck. All right, just two lines there for his neck. Now it's cold out, he's in the North Pole. So we're going to make a nice big scarf around his neck. All right, kind of a box. It's kind of a square, but with rounded edges. All right, and that's how we're going to make his scarf. All right, and then scarf, he's got it tied, so he's got some bits of the scarf there. All right, and you can add some little dangle things at the end of the scarf. All right, now we need ears. So his ears. Okay, kind of a shape like that. Kind of turned up in the middle there, and then you can make some little bits inside. And that's how to draw a reindeer. Now, I'm gonna color him in. And I'm gonna start with black. Okay, we've drawn in pencil first because if we need to erase anything or we feel like we've made a mistake, we can erase it. But then take a black crayon or colored pencil and then outline. That way all of his parts will really stand out well. And there's my cute little colored in reindeer. One thing I forgot to say earlier too, if you want a boy reindeer, you can leave the eyes like that. If you want a girl reindeer, you can put some little eyelashes on her like this. I was gonna make a girl and I forgot. There we go. So there's my girl, little girl reindeer. And then, like I said, you can add some background, a solid color background, or you can draw some little snow drifts or Santa back there. Anything you want for a background. And there you have it. Have lots of fun.